Hanation. I hope I get this right para sa ating mga Mandarin-speaking Chinois. Xin Yin Kuai Lei. Samahan niyo po ako as we celebrate the Lunar New Year here at SeaWorld San Diego. Ako po si Anna at ito ang inyong LA Chica. We're getting right into the food, but we have a new face for the new year. We have Chef Robert. How are you, Chef?
I'm fantastic. How are you?
I'm great. And now hungry because of all the food that you've laid in front of me. So let's talk about, obviously, Asian cuisine. What do we have new for the Lunar New Year?
Well, new for the Lunar New Year, we have our double bao sandwich, which is some delicious crispy bulgogi beef with a nice Brussels slaw with honey and sriracha in it. So it's got a nice little kick with some toasted peanuts on top. It's basically like a perfect little Chinese taco there. And I've had a couple of these, very tasty. We're also doing a very authentic ramen. We've got a tri-tip ramen with a tea egg that is soft boiled, fresh sweet corn, green onions, carrots, and also the shredded nori as well.
And this looks like something that my kid would want to get his hands on.
Oh, yeah. So since it's the year of the pig, we did these tasty little pig cookies here. And we have them in kits. So basically, people can go ahead and decorate their own and make whatever they like out of it, with a few different kinds of colors of frosting and some different toppings to put on there as well.
And then, so how many food stations do you guys have around the park?
So for Lunar New Year's, anyways, we have our three stations. We're doing the ramen station. Then we also have our double bao station, and we're also doing a dim sum trio with buffalo chicken rangoon, duck lumpia, and also veggie pot stickers served with a sweet chili sauce. And that's where you can also get the cookie as well. And then we also have another station over on the other side, our stir fry station, in which we're doing Chinese five spice shrimp stir fry, teriyaki chicken stir fry, and tofu stir fry as well. Given some good options for our vegans out there as well.
2019, the year of the pig.
Yes, so it's supposed to be a prosperous new year.
Absolutely, we wish you and your family and all the TFC viewers a happy and prosperous new year.
Awesome, so what's new here at SeaWorld, or what's coming back?
Oh, well, there's a lot of stuff coming back. We have our festival stage featuring our taiko drummers and lion dancers and martial arts. Since this is the year of the pig, we have our pig garden. You can actually visit one of the stars of our pet's rule show. And they're actually rescued or adopted from shelters. We also have the Acrobats of Hebei returning, but they're also showcasing a new act. So they're trying to change up each show, so each one is not the same. So you make sure you do a repeat visit to see the show.
Awesome. We just came from like a mind and physical body bending Acrobats of Hebei show. It was awesome.
Oh wow, aren't those contortionists amazing? It is mind bending to watch them perform.
But it's this, I feel like this is just the beginning of what to expect from SeaWorld this year. Mm-hmm. Right?
That's right, there's a lot of fun stuff going on. New stuff this year, returning favorites. You saw the teeter board in the Acrobat show, that's a new element. Yep. And also, our next event coming up is Seven Seas Food Festival, one of my favorites. I'm sure it's one of yours. Lots of tasty food. And the best way to experience all these fun events is to get an annual pass to SeaWorld. And if you do that, then you may be one of the first people to try out Tidal Twister, the new roller coaster opening this summer.
So probably check the website, schedules and stuff, and we just want to let everyone know that the Lunar New Year celebration is on select dates and up until February 18th.
That is correct. So next weekend and then the following weekend, which will be a four-day weekend, so plenty of time to come on down.
I love how you scooted down, Jeff. Thank you. Thank you for trying to come down to my level. All right, so mga kanisyon, hanggang sa susunod po natin chikahan, ako si Anna para sa inyong LA Chica.